Hello guys, welcome back to my Swedish Christian and Devon Sharma, and today we are going to learn about types of teeth. So here we have adult teeth and baby teeth. The baby teeth are called milk teeth and they remove and grow into adult teeth that are human teeth. There are 32 adult teeth in total, 16 in upper jaw and 16 in lower jaw. As you can see on the screen, here we have the clean teeth and we have also the yellow teeth. The teeth becomes yellow when a cavity comes and they form a yellow stickish layer called plaque over them. So we have four types of teeth. So let's learn about it. First is incisors. Incisors are present in the upper jaw and lower jaw. There in each jaw are four. And then canines. Canines are present in each jaw, two in upper jaw and two in lower jaw. And then premolars. Premolars are four in upper jaw and four in lower jaw. And molars are 6 in upper jaw and 6 in lower jaw. So that make 16 teeth total in a human body. Bye bye guys, see you in my next video.